In this term, we want to calculate what is the magnetic field that will be measured inside the solenoid and what is the magnetic flux through the solenoid and then self-inductance of the solenoid.